Hello everyone. Today let us understand the reports given in the Zabbix. So for that we have a ready-made tab in the Zabbix called as reports. You just click on them, we see a few options. First let us explore the availability report. The availability report basically tells us various templates and the conditions that are deployed on each of them, and what is the percentage of a problem or okay it was for the time period. For example, if I'm selecting for the last 1 hour or 1 day or 1 week, 1 month or whatever time period we want to put, based on that timeline we will get to what extent this particular metric was working fine or not. As we can see, for the last 1 hour when we filter, we can see that on this particular instance, these are the different metrics. We can see all of these are 100% okay, whereas this particular metric was 100% having an issue. So as we scroll down, we can see the same thing. So it is not just 100% availability or unavailability. So there could be many other percentages as well. So I'll just try to check if at all I can get any other value apart from the extremities of 100%. So let me just go back this month and see. Yeah, as we can see here, this particular thing was available for 99.95%, whereas it was problematic for 0.05%, and this was only available for nearly 4.3%. This was having problem for 95.6%. So this particular availability reports gives us a very good purview of metric by metric on every server that we have in the environment, and we can get a glimpse and understand what was the problem or how much was the issue. Likewise, we have the triggers top 10, which is basically going to tell us on what host what problem has occurred, how many times, and what is the severity of it. This will help us in understanding if any particular alert has triggered too many times and should we take any further tweaking on them. As we can see, this particular DNS cache was having a number of status changes 202 times, whereas the rest was almost in single digit. So we'll have to understand why this is flickering so much, that if we take for this month. Okay. So let us go to the next one, being the audit report. Basically, audit report is for the admins, which tells us what all things has been done in the environment. Whoever has the admin privileges, if they have done any changes in the environment, those things will get added here. For example, I have created a host group called Spain servers that is shown here. I have added another host group called Bangalore servers. I have created for maintenance. I've created two web scenarios. So all these things will be shown in the audit log. It's very good for the admin to understand if any other admin, if there are more than one admins, if they have done any action and what it is. It also gives the timeline when it was carried out. Action log. Action log basically helps us in understanding if at all we have used any actions in the configurations, basically like triggering an email or triggering a ServiceNow ticket or having an integration with Twilio or Microsoft Teams or Slack, etc. So whatever we are having in the actions tab, we have defined in the actions tab, any action that happens or not is recorded here. So for this particular example, it says that it is supposed to report to Zabbix administrator, and also recipient was the ServiceNow DL. This is the issue, but unfortunately the status is failed. So which means that if the integration, I know that the ServiceNow integration is in stopped state, that is why it couldn't trigger to the ServiceNow, hence I am seeing it as failed state. So otherwise, if the ServiceNow integration was in enabled state, and still if I am able to see it as failed, I can just hover over the info and see what is the problem and try to understand and try to fix it. So this is going to help us understand if any action that is configured has failed or not. Action can be seen here in the configuration action. So whatever actions is defined, any of the activities that happens because of the action definitions written in the actions tab will be reported here. Okay, going to the notifications, we can just see this is not a major thing as such here. We can just ignore for now. System information is same as we saw in the discovery tab, which basically gives us a glimpse of the Zabbix server state and the number of hosts that has been added, and then how many are active and how many are in disabled state or not working, how many number of templates there, items, triggers, how many users are online. As you can see, three users are created but only one user is online, and the server's performance. So this is a simple glance of what reports basically is and what can be done. That's all, guys. More in the next. Thank you.